to the establishment of the world's largest trading bloc and is seen as a new center of gravity for global trade. According to the members, it aims to create an integrated market with a more fluid industrial supply chain and distribution hubs. The RCEP, which was initially launched by 16 countries during the 21st ASEAN Summit in Cambodia in November of 2012, amounts to 30% of the world's GDP. However, India turned its back to the trade deal in 2019. Now, RCEP has led to the establishment of the world's largest trade bloc, and with the more fluid industrial supply chain being launched by 16 countries. However, it is not a secret that RCEP fits perfectly with China's Belt and Road Initiative. Now, as of now, India's trade deficit with China is $60 billion. Amid concerns over the geostrategic impact of this deal, India has often expressed concern that there are inadequate protections against surges in imports, and therefore many countries could dump their products by routing them through other countries that enjoy lower tariffs. Now, the government has reasoned it as a measure to safeguard its service sector, which majorly includes agriculture and dairy. Indian authorities think that the decision to stay out of RCEP and support domestic industry can lead to a boost in Make in India project, which will ultimately give a boost to local manufacturing markets.